last day of ski club. It's week 6. And it all comes to an end tonight. It's very sad, and I just...
What? No! We cannot get sad yet! We must prevail! We must continue on! It's week 6! It's time to go out there and have fun!
As you know, it is my very last day of ski club of my entire high school career. Now listen, before we get sad, I'm not gonna let this get to me today. I'm gonna have a really freaking hype time. It's gonna be so good. We're gonna get up on that mountain, and we actually have some pretty great conditions today. We got a full high of 33 degrees and a low of 17 degrees, which is much, much better than the last couple weeks where we have been literally freezing. So now we're gonna go and use these moderate temps to have a really great time. It's gonna be so great. It's gonna be an amazing end to the season. Everyone's coming this week. We got pizza after. It's gonna be a good time. Can't wait. We have our entire roster today. So although this is gonna be a bit of a sentimental day, we're gonna look back on it all and eventually, you know, bring it to a nice closure. College next year, sad time, but no, no, no. This is not gonna stop us. We're gonna have a hype time. It's gonna be so good.
Friday?
Are you excited for the last ski club?
Ski club day.
Yeah. Guys, do you know what today is?
I'm pretty sure it's ski club. But I'm very sure I'm going to have a good time.
Is there a... A warm feeling just came in. I feel
bothered.
It's the ski club day.
Yeah,
the last one ever for you. It's been an amazing event. Go out with a bang today. No broken bones. Have fun, and we'll see you at the mountain this afternoon. All right, I can't wait for ski club. I can't get through the day.
I'm gonna drive the bus. Yeah. We're going up there.
All right, let's do it.
Let's do it. Ski club.
Okay, I have a question. Are you a loser today?
No.
No? Why is that?
Because I'm going to ski club.
Yes. Jack, tell me what's going on today.
Nothing much. You know, last ski club. It's gonna be emotional at the end.
Are you gonna miss us next year?
Yeah, ski club's gonna be pointless without you guys.
Ski club.
It is ski club, and it's ski also club the very last day.
That's so sad. This is literally so sad.
I know.
You just gotta stay back, Logan.
I should do that, honestly. Okay, Grace. Tell me, what are you feeling about today?
Honestly, I'm really sad.
Yeah? So this is really the end of an era for you, I'd say.
7 years.
Bien.
Yeah?
Did you know that after dinner, I have a bit of a surprise?
A surprise?
Final ski club day surprise, yes. Also, what I keep forgetting about is that we got pizza after ski club.
I'm so excited.
Logan,
yeah?
What are you going to miss the most about ski club?
I think what I'm going to miss most about ski club is the like general demeanor of everybody, like the supportive community that our school has made, and how everyone just like as a group just like gets excited and like is just excited for us, and like just like the notion of like oh my god, like coming up the day, and, like getting on this bus, like spending time with your close friends, and, like just like seasonals, like specials, like,
so in short,
everything.
Ski club ride.
It's the last one ever.
Oh my gosh, have fun.
Oh,
be
thank
careful.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Enjoy.
Jack Tort, there's one more period until the very last ski club ever.
I know. It's scary. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
I like your hat.
Thank you.
Two minutes until?
go to ski club?
For the very
last time.
Alec, get over here. Alec, it's time!
It's week 6, baby!
Oh, yeah! Alright guys, we're finally on this bus! Finally on the bus, Alec! Woo! Grace! We're finally! This is it, Grace!
This is it!
Mike, this is it! The last one!
Yes,
week 6! Last one, Tristan! It's the last one! Alec is the last one!
It's coming to an end!
It is coming to an end, Jack!
No!
But don't let the sadness fool you. We're gonna have a good time today.
Sure.
Okay. Cat?
Woo!
Okay, lame as always. Daily,
it is our last day, and you finally decided to come with us. And I'm really happy about that. You know what? I have some surprises for us all, and I can't wait to give them to you.
I'm so happy.
We're gonna have fun tonight, right, Kaylee?
Yeah, so much fun.
Yes.
Alec, what are you gonna miss most about ski club after it ends?
I think just vibing, maybe. I like the food, the vibes, the mountain, the skiing, the food, the vibes, and the vibe, and the mountain, and skiing. But most importantly, the vibe.
The food, and the vibe, the mountain.
Jack, what's going on here? What do you got there?
Here.
Oh my God, thank you, Jack. What is that?
5 pounds of gummy bears.
A 5 pound bag of gum bears?
Wow.
Jack Tort is a legend.
Amazon, $10.99.
We're almost here for the last time. Yeah, this is our last time ever riding up to Washington Mountain. We're all full of that hype energy, that last week 6 energy.
I have a feeling we'll be back.
We'll be back. All right, off the bus, finally. Feels actually pretty nice out here. It's not even that cold. Kat, what are you gonna miss about ski club when you can't do it anymore?
I'm going to miss the waffles a lot, and I'm going to miss the skiing so much.
That's the worst.
Especially with my friends.
Are you ready? You ready for the last one of the season, dude?
Oh yeah, it's nice out.
It is nice out for skiing. Guys,
hi.
The last one.
I know.
It's today.
Stop.
No, we're not getting sappy yet. We're going to have fun tonight. Group run at 7. So, anyways, I just got dressed, but we're about to go to rentals and then we're going to get out on those slopes.
You ain't wrong.
Guys, this is the last week of ski club. We're gonna have so much fun. Nugs in on 3. 1, 2, 3, nugs. All right, so here we are. Walking to rentals. Don't get sad yet, Alex. Stop getting sad. I'm so freaking hyped. Here we are, gonna cut through here. Oh, a little brisk out though. Nice out today. Ski rentals. Going to get some ski rentals. Let's do it. Yeah, last one. No, we're actually leaving early because we're going to get pizza after.
Pizza?
Yeah.
You can't
pizza.
Leave early on your last
I week. Know.
I'm in the vlog right now.
Yes, you are. Anyways, so yes, here we are, finally out on the mountain.
Woo! Starting on a blue today. Woo! Every chance. Woo! Right.
Woo! First lift ride.
Tristan, no!
Tristan!
No, Tristan! It's the first run of the last day ever, and we already abandoned Tristan! I'm sorry, Tristan! Guys, this is the last first run of the day.
Can a girl be cold in this day and age?
You sound like
Jeez.
A turkey.
And I'm so offended.
Good. Your eyes are pretty, Grace.
Thanks.
No, they aren't.
Oh, my eyes are watering.
Oh,
drinking. I'm just thinking about what I should have
done. I didn't know it. Wow, that was an icy run.
Icy. Really icy.
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 Kaylee, how was your first run back of the season?
Great.
I like your snowboard.
Thanks.
Hi, Mr. Wills.
Hey, Logan.
I'm getting my first waffle of the year. Very exciting.
Well, I wish you the best of that, Mr. Wills.
All right.
Here I am, back on the lift with my good pals. Dude, nugs to that right now. That's what I like to see. Yeah, keep spreading your corona. I'm so mean-spirited in this video right now. Anyways.
It's because you're near me.
No, Kaylee, I love you. You're the best.
I love you too.
Wow, look at that.
Alright, we're going down. Look, Mom, this is the first ever time that I have filmed while going down the mountain.
What's the plan, Grace?
I want to take a break.
Okay.
We need to warm up our fingies.
And our ears.
And our toes.
Basically any appendage.
Wait, yeah, that's not the word.
All right, so some of the others wanted to go inside, take a little break, get a little warm, maybe grab something to eat. We decided to venture on. We're gonna go to the summit and run a black, I think. Let's do it.
Pretty nice view, huh?
Oh yeah.
Absolutely beautiful. All right, let's get the show on the road. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that was sweet. Oh my God, I love it. Everyone hates on conifer, it's one of my favorites, dude. Woo! Oh, very icy. Look at that. My gosh, look at that view, huh? Oh my God.
Beautiful, absolutely amazing.
Amazing.
I would wish you the best, but you already had it. You already had it, baby. I wish you the best, but you already, you already had it, baby.
That was a sweet trail. Woo! How was that, huh?
Amazing.
That was quite some speed.
Oh yeah.
Going back inside now. Our group is right here. Gonna warm up a little bit, grab something to eat quick, and then go right back out.
What's up, guys?
We be vibing, taking a break in the lodge. People are going to get some food. I'm waiting for my pizza.
I be smiling when I eat my pizza.
Bye.
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 Yeah, I do want to go actually.
I know.
I have to go eat something really quickly.
All right.
And then do you want to go after?
Oh yeah. You know what that means? We got the Jack Tort Sandwich. It's actually called the Challenger. So I will be doing a food review on that.
God, this
here we
thing
go.
Is massive.
He's about to eat the Challenger sandwich. Look at that. Oh my God. How's that taste?
Oh my God. Oh my God, it's so good.
We got chicken, bacon, lettuce.
Oh yes.
We got everything in there.
Let's take another bite. I gotta say, this just really takes the cake. I have to give it a solid 10 out of 10.
Tell the camera. IBS hits later. I have very exciting news. Today
today when we go up to do our group run at Ralph's Run. I am also going to be taking a ski club group picture because this is the first ever year that ski club is going to be in the Seekonk High School yearbook.
Wait, is that a surprise cook after dinner?
Guys, I have something. I have something.
Bungee harnesses.
And
everyone gets one.
Cece, how do you feel about your light up vest here?
I feel like a reindeer.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
Civil protector. Hi, Kat. How do you like your vest?
I love my vest.
Mob boss right here. Mob boss colors.
Okay.
Keep that in.
What's up?
What's up?
Here we are. Woo. Got the whole team with them. You guys want to go to Summit?
Yeah.
Here I am with Cece. She's loving life right now. I like her vest. We have matching colors, coincidentally. You can already see our group up there. The lift lines have been so short today. There's like literally no one here. It's amazing. Freaking love it. Woo! Woo! Cece, you're supposed to whoop with me.
Whoop.
Woo!
Woo!
Woo! All right, guys. 10th Mountain and Smith Wallen are both closed. So now we have to do conifer.
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 Hey, I like conifer.
I love conifer. Conifer's an underrated trail. All right.
It's really dark. Be careful.
Oh, wow. Everyone looks sick.
Run yet, hopefully.
Tell me it's Jack Tort. Hello, Jack. Jack, do you like our vests?
You guys are insane.
Almost getting up there on the lift. Hopefully we're not too late for our group run. Yeah.
Hi.
Bye.
Bye.
Theoretically, this is our second to last run. Can you guys believe that right now?
No, I can't.
No, honestly, this is so sad. All right, Seekonk group run. What's up, guys?
Hi, Seekonk.
What's up, hey? How's it going, everyone? How is everyone? All right, group run commence in 3, 2, 1.
And it went like.
Go, 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 everybody go. Yeah, Kaylee! Yeah, Pierre! Whoa.
was it, guys? Have fun, yeah?
Yeah!
Woo!
See you guys. Thanks for joining.
Bye. Sweet. Thank you guys so much for that. Hope you had fun. Yeah. All right. This is our last trail. We're ending it with a green. This is our last trail of the entire ski club career. Last trail of high school, last trail of the season, last trail in its entirety.
Now the night is coming to an end. The sun will arise and we will try again.
Last one.
That was it. That was the last one. Push him over, Grace. Push him over.
Let's go! All right. So we just finished up for the night. We're gonna go return rentals, and then we're gonna get on the bus and go get some pizza. Here they are right now.
I hope
it's over. It's over, Mike.
I know. Here's to all the memories. Hear ye to every time Alex had the pizza down the mountain.
You mean every time?
Every time.
Ooh. Anna, how was your last night at ski club?
It was great.
That's great. I'm happy for you. Nugs. How was your night of skiing tonight? Your last one.
I had a lot of fun, actually. Made it up behind. I know everyone's got a positive attitude. And yeah, we had some fun.
Kat, how was your last day of ski club?
It was actually really fun. Like, all the ones I went on were great. I'm really sad.
How was your last night?
I would say that it's the best ski trip that I've had yet in all of the years that I've been skiing. I had some really great laughs, and yeah, it was awesome.
All right, sweet. Thank you.
See you guys soon tonight.
Bye. She said we'll see you guys soon. That's so sad.
I am. Yes, I am. Hi.
Oh, no. All right, everyone.
The final walk away.
This is it.
One last walk out.
How was your final night of skiing, Grace?
It was really fun.
Yeah. Kaylee, how about you? Are you glad you came?
Yeah.
Well, all right. So this is our final, last, sad, glorious walk all the way back to the bus. This is the last time we'll be doing it as a part of the ski club. But you know what? I think this is some well-deserved closure. And I think we did a really great job of putting a nice end to ski club. So congrats to that, guys. To a good year. All right, we just got on the bus. We are currently on our way to go get pizza.
Pizza, pizza, pizza.
I'm very ready for pizza.
Are you ready for pizza?
Yes.
Yes.
So ready.
Pizza.
All right, let's get off this bus. Let's go get some pizza.
Anyways, so here we are eating our pizza.
Edwin, are you trying to say hi?
What's good?
How was your last day?
It was pretty chill.
Yeah.
Well, ski club itself is a very special thing, but I think what made it so memorable and made me so excited to do it every week actually was you, Logan, for making vlogs. Because it gave me something to be excited about and to express how excited I was, which actually made me more excited. And it gives me something to remember all these years later. Hey, look at this awesome thing that I did when I tagged you.
Honestly, the first year I did ski club, I didn't like it. But once I kind of like got the hang of it, skiing like became one of my favorite things. I'm gonna miss it a lot.
I've skied a lot at Wachusett, and you know, some people might be like, isn't that boring?
But like, it's not, because I've done it with new people every year, and I made a lot of really good friends. I love watching these vlogs and like looking back at them and being reminded about like how much fun we've had and like all the inside jokes and laughs that we've had. And I don't know, I just love skiing, so.
Well, Ski Club was the first thing that I joined when I moved here in sixth grade, and that's where I met Grace, and that's where I met all my other friends. So if I had joined Ski Club, everything would have been different. So I've done it every year since then, so it really changed my life. Oh, that's crazy.
Guys, it's time to go.
Just arrived at the high school.
Like, I'm actually upset.
This is it. End of Ski Club forever.
My heart. Oh god, she's sad.
Just got back home. This is it. There's no more Ski Club. Earlier, I asked people what they thought was special about Wachusett Mountain and why they'll remember it forever. And I think for me, obviously, like, when I started a ski club, I didn't know how to ski, and learning a new skill is really fun, especially when it's something, like, so enjoyable and so, like, relaxing. Just looking at the backdrop of the mountain and everything, oh my god, it's, like, breathtaking. It's awesome. But also just, like, the people that you're surrounded with, just the sheer feeling of bliss, and just you're free from all of your worries and stressors, and you're there just to have a good time. And I think that's just the best thing in the world, and something that can't be recreated by very many things that I've encountered so far. So if there's any opportunity for any of you to join Ski Club or do something even remotely similar, I really suggest that you invest in that opportunity. And it's like one of the best things I've ever participated in. I'm really gonna miss it. I'm really glad that I have these videos to look back on, but you know, this is the end of a chapter in my life, I feel like. And this is the first thing out of all the senior activities that's coming to an end. It's kind of the tipping point of all the senior closure items, I guess you could say, on the list. And it's really prominent, it's really hitting me now. And I don't know if I'm ready for these next 3 months or so. It's gonna be a lot of sad times, but you know, we're moving on to our next part of our lives here. Pretty serious stuff. I want to thank everyone for tuning in to watch these videos weekly. It's a really fun project, and you know, everyone's so supportive, and it's really cool to see everyone react to it the way that they do. And you know, everyone's so cool about like the camera being on them. I've never had an issue with that. You guys are just so awesome to want to like be in it and be involved. And you know, I hope that you can enjoy it just as much as I am watching you guys. So yeah, it's been really fun. Yeah. This is kind of it. That being said, I'll ski you later. Bye. I'll ski you later!